In this video, we would like to give you a little background about the technical design of our crowd barriers. Despite what you might think, there are some regulations with which crowd barriers must comply. Some barriers on the market seem to be designed to conform to EN 13814, the European standard for temporary demountable structures. This standard, however, only covers handrails and not crowd barriers. The biggest difference between the two? A maximum user load of 100 kg per meter versus 300 kg needed for a barrier. So we take 300 kg as minimum load in our calculations. If we add a safety factor of 1.5, we get the so-called design load. And it should be noted that the actual point of failure is more than double this amount. The horizontal bottom profile turns out to be the most critical component. With 6 to 8 people standing on the bottom platform, the barrier is prevented from overturning, but the bottom profile wants to bend upwards. Setup of a line of barriers also requires some attention. If a large amount of spectators are expected, the venue floor should be divided into different segments in order to avoid excessive force on the barriers as well as on the audience in the front rows. This force can easily exceed local peak loads ranging from 500 to 800 kg if there is no segmentation. This can even cause displacement of a row of barriers. For security reasons, it's therefore necessary to have enough space between the front line of barriers and the actual stage. Displacement can also be avoided by increasing friction between barriers and the floor they are standing on. This can be accomplished by placing rubber mats underneath or placing ground pins behind them. The horizontal top and bottom profile at the front or at the back are equipped with connection pins, which is essential to dissipate forces correctly. So always use a minimum of 2 connection points per barrier. For safety reasons, all aluminium profiles have rounded edges, the holes in the perforated front plate are too small to jam fingers, the front edge slopes down, and the floor plate allows sit-down of the audience. It might sound weird, but we even thought about the sound guys when we developed our barriers. Therefore, all moving joints have plastic washers to make them rattle-free. Thanks for your attention, and let's keep people on both sides of the barriers safe.